Did you know that a group of porcupines is called a prickle?